Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to fix ChatGPT your card has been declined issue. Without any further ado, let's dive into the video. As soon as ChatGPT Plus was rolled out for users, people thronged to get the subscription. The ChatGPT Plus subscription is $20 per month and the payment can usually be made via a credit or debit card. But right now, users while trying to get access to ChatGPT Plus are not being able to get the subscription as their debit and credit cards are getting declined. So there can be various reasons behind it. The first reason for your debit and credit cards declined for ChatGPT Plus can be that you are trying to get access from a place where the service is not available. The ChatGPT Plus service is currently available only in few countries, so this might be the reason. So if your country or area is not on the list of service provided areas, then you might have to wait till the company rolls out ChatGPT Plus in your country. But then if it's available in your region, make sure when this happens to you, the first thing you would want to do is try through another browser. For instance, if you're actively using it on Google Chrome, then try switching it to Mozilla Firefox or Opera. And also make sure that during the process while you make your payment, your VPN is turned off. After that, once again, try getting the subscription, and if it works for you, then that's great. But if it still doesn't, then what we're gonna do is contact the OpenAI support. Here, look for OpenAI support email, and now all you have to do is create an email. Make sure to highlight the main issue in the subject line, and now we compose a brief email. Here, you can actually pause and copy and paste the same thing that I've written on the screen. And make sure you're using the email address that is associated with your card or payment. And once you're done, simply click the arrow button to send it. Now, the AI Help Center will look after it and would respond to your issue. So, hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.